G'day guys, my name is CD. Today we'll be playing Entrenched. This game is currently in alpha, but it's a game where you can play as a net or powered, based on World War One. I'm playing with you today. I'm not playing with you before. I wouldn't say I'm not playing with you. I get pretty decent guns. That's the boy. Okay. I'm going to start off with the gun, which is semi-auto. Fairly decent gun. I'm not sure if this is okay. Lagging this way. You get a pad. You get a bandage. And you can heal yourself. Or the gun. Just going to walk through this place. It's really more like... I don't know if you guys know this gun, but I forget what it's called, but it's a Barrett. Except slightly different because you can fire it from your shoulder. Oh, shit, got me. I'm not so sure that it's best for this anymore. I have to go recall, maybe officer, if I'm lucky. Okay. As a sniper, you get the Enfield P1914 scope. It's actually a fairly decent gun. If you aim it fairly close, you get something that looks like this. If you aim it further away, you get actual scope. This way, nice gun. More than one, that is. You get a spade, so you can dig yourself in, and I'll show you. Okay, rifle gun. My graphics a little bit, just so I can see people. I'm gonna aim down the sights. Alright. I'm gonna try outside the menu, but I'm really trying to have that shoulder. While looking fairly easy to cross them off, so I'm cranking. As you can see, my eyes die over there. Run, don't want to get them killed. I'm either really glad at the game or really nice. Maybe a bit of both.
Really sucks.
or games as well, if I had any, due to not playing this for like 6 weeks. I just got back into Holy Yeah, I don't know how you guys would feel about Minecraft now. I'm sure if you guys would like it or not. Oh, grenade. This is actually a kind of shot. Shoulder climb now. I might actually have my counter. I think it's a good one. Hey, because I have a lot of them. I'm going to aim for a quick shot. Can I get a kill here? Oh, I swear to God, if this isn't a hole, then aim down. Aim down. Aim up. God damn. Come on, get him. Smash it. Okay, run, run. Sleep. Oh, God. You just get the same as the sniper, except you get a bayonet and long-range scope, which honestly might be better for you. But yeah, this is going to be better. It's much easier for you. You actually get the long-range shooter, as you can. And as you can see, I'm about to kill this heavy rack guy. And here's what it is. Pretty punk. Must have fired the bullets at the same time. Alright, I'm just gonna charge in. I think he goes off on the road, I'm not sure on that. Oh yeah. Probably butchering the name this time, I'll put this on. That's my mark. Need a binoculars. Okay, we'll try to get an artillery barrel. The other officer is dead. Okay. Not too sure how this is going to play out. I don't think this is a good one. Flamer is pretty good if you're good at running. Also, recharge it even if you're sprinting. Nice. You don't have to reload to recharge your flamer, right? It's just a time thing. Yeah. It actually goes faster if you have zero, because every tick it goes up, and it goes slightly faster. I'm just gonna try charging, because they're attacking, but there's just no way to use a bit of my perception. Cover his hole a little bit, you know. Oh, I set him on fire. Not too sure if you like the way he was, but I feel like it's a good thing. guys for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. I'd like to ask at the end of the video, because by now you would know if you want to or not. You can always unsubscribe later if you don't like content anymore. And hopefully you enjoyed it.